Yeah.
Strip its defenses. Wear it down. The demon is vulnerable. Now.
Oh boy. Let's go to, go ahead and take care of that. I can't! It's not giving me the- there it goes.
Do it.
Yep, he is a pride demon. Now my manly mustache has a cat, has a kitty to pet. He can sit in his chair and plan the next stage of the Inquisition while stroking his kitty and his mustache.
Don't worry about it, I only... I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Wait. Prehensile hair in Pathfinder. You can literally make it so you can stab people with your mustache. What? Wow. It's all anyone's talked about. Okay, so I've been unconscious for 3 days. Did Cassandra change me?
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Girl, calm down. What's in the box? Elf root. Yeah. Even better. Special shipment. Dagger of the Dragon, medium armor of the dragon. Someone better at this than me takes over before the survivor expires. Notes in case. Clammy, shallow breathing, pulse over fast, non-responsive, pupils dilated. Mage says his scarring mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Wish we could station a Templar in here just in case. Oh, what do you know? Clearly nothing. Okay, I assume that is what gives me, Oh, 1 second. I don't have a sword, though. I do have a very, very nice dagger, and if that was what I think it is, that's my Flames of the Inquisition weapon. I think. Is it? I don't know what the Flames of the Inquisition dagger looks like. But we'll see. Let's see. Plus 5 fire damage, critical damage bonus, lesser fire rune, rogue only. It's a much, much better weapon. What was it? Inquisition shield that I can't use. No items. Not weapons, let's go to armor. Yeah, we're definitely going with that. Now I just need, Equipped by Mustache McGraw. Armor. Oh man, now I just need the rest of the equipment for of that type. Crafting materials, valuables, dreamer rags, figurine of, what does this do? Yeah, I know that it annoys me too. Silver bracelet. Crafting materials, dragon thorn, dark stone. All right, give me 1 second. I need to go get something. I don't know, Rob. I honestly don't know. But we're about to find out. Because I also got the guide. Which I'm not going to use for the most part for this. But I am going to check on this. I think it is. I believe that it is the DLC. That chest is what gets me the DLC. But I am disappointed that they're at least not here. Unless there's more pieces to this armor, like, you know, boots and gauntlets and a helmet, I'm going to be disappointed. However, especially because the armor actually looks really, really good. I might have to make one. Maybe Mustache McGraw will be my, I might just make him my assassin. Mustache McGraw is going on YouTube. It will happen. So, let's see. Hopefully there's like other boxes around that will give me the rest, like more gear, but yeah. That's right. I'm awesome. Salute me, all of you. That's right. I'm awesome. I have the mustache to prove it.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak.
I unfortunately cannot salute him. I wish I could. I would totally do it. I was out for 3 days after stopping it from getting any bigger, okay? Give me some time, jeez. Oh, that's day 3. Less thrashing, some response to stimulus. I will inform him I expect him to wait.